The question, what is the most surprising thing about numerology? For me, the most surprising thing about numerology is that anyone at all believes it is true. Some pseudosciences and alternative beliefs at least have some sort of basis, however erroneous, in the real world, e.g. astrology has the concept that somehow the heavens at the time of our birth affect our lives. Acupuncture has the concept that our health can be influenced by sticking needles in special chi points on the body, etc. They're almost certainly wrong, but I can at least see why people might believe in them. But numerology is akin to a kid's game, and it's not for nothing that the schoolyard or teenagers magazines are where many of us first encounter it. It's based on nothing more than the alphabet and base 10 mathematics. How people can't see that something where the same input would give you entirely different results if you use a different alphabet or counting system is obviously false. It's utterly bizarre and hugely surprising. There are currently 46 alphabets in use worldwide, which doesn't even account for ones that have fallen out of use. And other counting systems using base 2, 20, 60 and even 27, have been used by people around the world at different times. See 12 mind-blowing number systems from other languages. Check the link in the description below if you want more information with your own data.